Coronavirus coverage brought to you by East Valley COVID-19 testing site, serving residents of Eastern Coachella Valley.
Riverside County is officially in the less restrictive orange tier. The county hit a major vaccination goal yesterday, prompting the move. The state overall hit a vaccination goal for underserved communities. Now restrictions have loosened across California. In the orange tier, there are no capacity limits for retail. Capacity for indoor dining will be at 50%. Bars can reopen outdoors, and churches and movie theaters can operate at 50% capacity, 25% for gyms.
The state will drop all restrictions June 15th. This means no more color-coded tier system. Businesses and gatherings will have no restrictions. June 15th was picked because it's 2 months after sweeping vaccine eligibility, so everyone has time to get their shots. There will still be a mask mandate, though.